Indiana State Trooper is in the hospital now after someone slammed into his car while he was directing traffic at a construction zone on I-74 in Shelby County. This happened around 2:30 this morning. Police believe the driver was intoxicated. The trooper was conscious and alert as he was being transported to the hospital, but we're told he sustained some serious injuries.